and the New York Yankees. Hi again, everyone. Matt Vasgersian. Welcome to our special postseason coverage of Baseball on the Show. I'm joined by Eric Harris and Steve Lyons. And Steve, let's take a look at how these two ball clubs got to where they are.
Yeah, and you can see how these two teams stack up. And it's hard to say exactly who you'd give the edge to right now, but it wouldn't surprise me at all if the pitchers were the guys that got the upper hand in this series.
The postseason is officially in full swing. Lineups and first pitch coming up next. Back now live as we count down to the start of Game 1, let's join public address announcer Mike Carlucci.
Now taking the field, welcome your 2015 New York Yankees!
Now we'll look at the two starters who get the ball here in Game 1. More from the guys as this one goes along, but first, let's bring in a look at the starting lineup for the visiting Toronto Blue Jays, as they'll align themselves like this here tonight. Masahiro Tanaka gets the ball to face them, and I think the one key will be how aggressive he is on the mound. He's got to get the ball and go right after hitters because he can get into trouble when he nitpicks and falls behind.